shoot out some pressure. This will effectively put Bahrain ahead in the tie.